Hi, this is Dan with Farm Innovators, and I just wanted to show you an easy way to refill your 3-gallon heated poultry fount. Make sure that the top reservoir is locked in place here so it doesn't come apart. Simply turn it over. You could use a funnel and just a bucket of water, or we have a garden bucket here. Just simply pour the water in. And when you're done filling, all you need to do, plug it, turn it over, and hang it in your chicken coop. That's it.